Sandra Nossertmoen. Is it though? Yeah. Sandra Nossertmoen, you just ran the 5,000 meter, second place. Congratulations. What's your own feeling about the race?
I'm very, very happy with the race because it was technical and technical race is not my best side, so I'm happy with my finish, the last lap.
Because you have ran already several PBs this season, just so your shape is good?
Yeah, it's good, but now I'm start to train a little bit more in between the competition, so I was not very fresh today before the race, but I'm happy, very happy with the result.
Because, like, also you are going to the European Championships under 23, and a lot of times it are tactical races at championships.
Yeah, every time it's tactical, so it's good to try to prepare for fast sprints at the end.
And today, was it already okay, the last lap?
Yeah, it was okay because when you are not very fresh after hard training, it's not so easy to accelerate the last 200 meters, but I'm improving my finish every week now, so.
And your next race?
Probably Birmingham Diamond League. I'm in the race, so I have to prepare good and see what happens.